Engage. Disrupt. Adapt. Repeat. You're listening to Pure Reinvention, the podcast for curious people.
Welcome to this episode of Pure Reinvention, where we create space for the unexpected by inspiring and reinvention lifestyle. I'm here with Will Carlson, one of the founders of Pure Reinvention, where, Will, we've just had a fairly robust conversation with our other partner, Jody Schaefer. And I think we've decided to take our own advice, haven't we?
Absolutely. Talk about
a disruption.
Disruption of a monumental type. You know, and actually, you know, we were sitting here discussing. There's a great conference coming up, Connect Detroit, which we've been spending a lot of our time and energies and putting together. You know, and here I am, you know, laying out this very long thing for podcasting for the next 6-8 weeks, and understanding that we really have limited resources and we need to dedicate some time to focus on delivering something that's going to really knock people out.
Well, I think the ability for Pure Reinvention to kind of take its own advice. Well, I think this is podcast number 175, right?
It's 175, absolutely.
And at one a week, we've been doing this for a couple of years.
Since 2015 is when we went weekly, yes.
And I can honestly say that the way in which we are producing a final product for 175 is way different than what we did for number 5.
Absolutely.
And we have grown tremendously in our understanding of how to use podcasting and how to connect, right, to our listeners in an awesome way because of what we have learned. We are ready to launch into kind of the next level of engagement. And we want to use Connect Detroit, which is our signature premier event that will be May 22nd, which, by the way, we have a few seats left want to attend. But recognizing for the first time ever, we now have a population of millennials in the workplace that is larger than the population of boomers. And that's the first year that that's ever happened. As that trend gets larger, as there's more millennials and other generations in the workplace, we at Pure Reinvention have to make sure that we are exploring all the different ways that those individuals want to connect with us. And so we've had an extremely robust conversation about all of the different forums that are available, all the different ways in which different age groups are consuming, and in how we need to be present in all of those, which means that perhaps we will not be quite as frequent on our podcast. We will maintain the extremely high quality as we introduce other ways in which we share information with you, our listeners, which could also be our viewers, which could also be the way in which you experience us. Because I think that experience is incredibly powerful.
Hi, y'all. I'm so excited to talk to you today about an event that we have coming up on May 22nd, and it's called Connect Detroit.
I'm really excited about the Connect Detroit. It gives us something real and meaningful to sink our teeth into.
This will be something that you'll be expected to immerse yourself in.
We're actually going to be in the spaces where these stories take place, listening to the people who are telling the tale.
Particularly in the case of Connect Detroit, we'll have opportunities to really think about and talk about specific real life problems or challenges and what the outcome was and how we reached that outcome.
Which is exactly what Connect Detroit is all about. Put people face to face with some sort of experience that's happening right now.
But I'm particularly interested in having an experience that brings high functioning executives together, experiencing something, problem solving together.
This is an experience for somebody who's ready for more and, quite frankly, deserves more. So if that's you, Connect Detroit is your program. May 22nd, 50 seats, $500, and wear your walking shoes. You can register today at purereinvention.com/connect-Detroit. If I see another PowerPoint, I'm going to puke.
The experience we're going to be a part of on May 22nd, we think will transition Pure Reinvention to the next level. Will, I remember when we first started on this journey and we were doing some podcast capture and the podcast guest said to us, I love what you're doing. I can't figure out how to buy it. And as we have now perfected the way in which we are interacting with the marketplace, we now can see that our ability to connect with the current and future marketplace, needs to make some adjustments. And we're really pretty excited about that. And the way in which we use blogs, some video format, whether it's YouTube or Facebook Live, how we capture and continue to put out exceptional audio material is all an opportunity for us to understand how to continue to bring you content in a way that is consumable for the methodology that you want.
How do we convey this whole idea of pure reinvention? And how do we take these ideas that are just, you know, if you look at our podcast topics that we have 80 different subjects. If you look at the five fundamentals and then subjects under that.
Seriously, 80 you've got categorized.
Over 80, if you look at the categorization we got. And so we're not conveying a simple concept. And so how do we do that, though, in a way that's digestible to you folks and can give you some good take-homes and give you the essence of peer reinvention and to build a community, but also to give you something that you can take home and use in your daily lives? And we've been wanting to do video. We've been wanting to do a whole bunch of cool things. But we don't do things kind of half-cocked. We want to give it a very high quality, and that takes a little time and some effort to do that. And we want to explore how do we capture what's going to be presented in 3 weeks, which is going to be exciting, and how can we convey that and leverage that and give it to you folks in a way that you can help. You know, last month we were talking about reinvention readiness, and we want to get more into smaller digestible bits that are more effective, I believe. And so we want to basically take everything out and put it all together and really start to deliver content. And we're not going away. Don't get it.
We're evolving.
We're evolving, and it's going to be cool and exciting, but we just needed a little time to take back and get some space to come back with a new and improved, more digestible product.
So what that means is in the weeks leading up to our May 22nd event, we will be sharing again podcasts from our featured speakers for May 22nd who have been selected, by the way, because of the awesome job they did on the podcast. We will take some time post May 22nd to really begin to understand how to leverage the content that was created during that day with the immersion of experiences and the interactive speakers that we're going to have, how we take that content and we create a way in which you on multiple levels can connect with the content, consume the content, and want to be a part of the content. Our hope is that by finding new and different ways to connect with you, it will inspire you to be a part of future events that we're having that help you to share the reinvention thought process with your community and your world. We know that at times the reinvention thought process can get kind of lonely. And yet, if we can kind of get people together and have them share a similar experience, it's amazing the conversation change that takes place and the shift that allows. And so we know that's the next phase, is helping you find ways to connect that to the work that you're doing in a way that helps us help you in this reinvention process. And we're actually very excited about that. We have multiple ways in which we can kind of bring that to you. We now need to find the right way to make sure we're messaging that so you not only find us, but you listen to or watch or read, and then we begin to go on our next journey together. Will, what am I missing?
I don't think you're missing anything. This is a two-way conversation, and we have been here from the very beginning, and I can't tell you how many people who have gone to Starters and have gone to We Event that have built lifelong friendships, UI and Jody, and the friendships that we have built just on this whole process of discovery in and of itself has been extraordinarily rewarding for me. And that we are re-gearing and re-energizing and going into a direction that I think, look out, world, this is where we're going.
We're willing to take our own advice. And we're willing to disrupt things by disrupting the weekly schedule to own whatever is next in terms of different and multiple formats, to simplify that, to make sure that you clearly understand how to connect with us and how to interact with us, and connect with us in a way that allows you to pull your community into this energy and to move your reinvention initiative forward. So look for these speakers that will be coming up in the next 3 weeks that will be a taste of what Connect Detroit is. Again, we have a few seats left if May 22nd fits into your schedule. And by the way, I know you already have at least three things scheduled for that day, but you might want to keep in mind this might be the most important thing you could do that day. So if you're ready for a change, make it a change that lasts.
Make it pure reinvention.
Thanks for listening to this episode of Pure Reinvention. Keep the conversation going and get alerts when new podcasts are up by following us on Twitter at Pure Reinvention or sign up for our mailing list at purereinvention.com.